restaurant in Dallas. They were twice our age and so much in love. 20 years they were celebrating. Hand in hand they couldn't sit close enough. I leaned over and asked that man, what's your secret for love like that? He said, there's never really been any secret. Love is simply what you make of it. In a world with so many choices, just give your heart and then stand by it. Go on, give your heart and then stand by it. Champagne and we toasted the couple. They wished us well and then went their way. We sat back down a little closer together, and you told me what that woman had to say. She said, honey, love won't ever be easy, but that don't mean it can't be the best. You see, there's never any secret. Love is simply what you make of it. In a world with so many choices, just give your heart and then stand by it. Go on, give your heart and then stand by it. Two people in love, well, I wonder if they know how much they've meant to us. We've often wondered about that couple, where they are, what they're doing today. They're probably in some restaurant in Dallas, helping some young couple find their way. They're saying, there's never really been any secret. Love is simply what you make of it. In a world with so many choices, just give your heart and then stand by.